This is the machine single arm fly. First thing he's gonna wanna do, he's gonna take a seat on the bench. He's gonna make sure his legs are bent 90 degrees, so he's gonna adjust the bench as necessary. He's going to grab the handle with one hand. As he comes forward, he's gonna maintain a slight bend in the arm and contract his chest. As he comes back, he is not going past 90 degrees because we don't want to put too much tension on the rotator cuff. Good.